Let's check out the latest AI-powered investments coming in Dynamics 365 Supply Chain Management and Commerce in 2025 Release Wave 2. In supply chain management, AI-led demand planning just got more flexible. You can now bring in multiple external signals, like inflation, weather, and industry indexes, right into your forecast. Let's say you're planning for winter. You can see at a glance how weather, inflation, or shifts in the market are shaping demand for your products. Our AI algorithms calculate the impact of each signal on demand. This information is presented to you clearly so you know exactly what's driving your numbers and can adjust your inventory with confidence. And for those tricky situations, like new products or categories with little sales history, we've enhanced our models to handle low volume and sparse data, meaning you'll get dependable forecasts to support your planning. Next, we're helping you solve a common challenge, ensuring your master data, like lead times and production durations, accurately reflect how your business truly operates. The new AI-powered data quality agent autonomously compares your master data with actual performance and real-world signals, uncovering patterns and outliers, and identifying master data that needs to be updated. You set the thresholds for when it should automatically update the data and when it should involve you for review, keeping you firmly in control. When your input is needed, it provides clear, actionable recommendations that you can easily accept or reject. The result? Every decision is based on real-time predictions by the agent, not outdated assumptions. So you can deliver with greater accuracy and reliability for yourself and your customers. Every day, thousands of warehouse workers rely on our warehouse management mobile app to guide them successfully through their tasks. This summer, we've made a major leap, moving from Xamarin to React Native. We're transforming the user experience. The app now requires 25% less battery usage and saves 60% of memory. Users have far more customization choices, including choosing new color themes, dark and light mode, and sound themes. The app has better connectivity, and both faster and multi-barcode scanning, making your warehouse operations even more efficient. So what's happening in commerce? We know that when signal problems stop transactions, it doesn't just slow things down, it hits your bottom line. That's why we're introducing offline capability in the Store Commerce app for iOS and Android. In seconds, your team can easily switch from online to offline mode, and then confidently complete transactions with customers, ensuring a great experience and that not a single sale is missed. Using the updated iOS software development kit, your IT team can now tailor the app and databases for online and offline scenarios, with the ability to complete customizations as well as directly integrate with peripherals without the need for a Windows-based device in the store. Let's bring this to life with an example. Say your retail reps complete sales on the floor with a mobile device. Thanks to the SDK's extensibility, you can directly integrate with Bluetooth printers to print receipts or gift receipts on the spot. No checkout line needed. The result? A faster, more personalized experience that keeps your brand agile and your customers happy. We're also making it easier for customers to pay, securely and on their own terms. With Pay by Link in the Dynamics 365 Commerce Call Center module, representatives can now generate a secure payment link for customer orders, so there's no need to share credit card details over the phone. The link can be sent via email or other channels, and representatives are instantly notified of when the payment is successful or failed, without ever needing to leave their workflow or disrupt the conversation. The same notification pipeline is used to clearly collate payment disputes and reports, empowering the operations department and commerce headquarters to respond to any discrepancies in a timely manner. To explore all the new AI-led capabilities, be sure to check out the full release notes.